Francis Ngannou, who is a literal freak of nature. I mean, this guy grew up in Cameroon and was working in the sand mines when he was a child.
Yeah.
He's developing his body, digging the sand all day. He's supremely physically advanced.
Looks fit.
He's the hardest puncher ever measured in all of MMA. There's a machine that we actually have outside at the gym. Francis has hit it harder than any person who's ever lived. Yeah, well, look at him. It's like getting hit by a fucking car.